Alright guys, well let me tell everyone a nice little story. And here's the thing. In this story, names will have to be changed for the sole purpose of the anonymity of certain people because I don't want them to lose their jobs or lose their livelihoods and so on and so forth. So, the person's name will be changed to Roxxanne.